What's good, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's Crazy Boy Reacts back in it a little bit, baby. And today, I got a new reaction video for y'all guys. And today, I got three-headed goat by the nigga Polo G, Lil Durkio, and Lil Baby.
Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me.
You feel me? Now see, hey, I heard about this song. I heard the song a lot. This is one of my favorite songs off the album of Lil Durk. Lil Durk hard as fuck, let's not lie. Lil Durk is one of the hardest niggas out for real. Durk is literally one of the best artists of this generation, this new generation. Come on now. Bro, this nigga kicking this shit off one Hondon tough, bro. Durk is the hardest right now, bro. He's the hardest out right now, bro. I don't give a fuck what nobody says or none of that, bro. Durk is the hardest out right now. I promise y'all that, bro. Y'all can't even quote me on that because y'all know this shit true. Durk is one of the hardest out right now. He is the hardest out right now. Like, I posted a poll one time on Instagram. I said, yo, is Durk hard or is Herbo harder than Durk? Durk is harder than Herbo, and everybody was saying that. Niggas know the truth. Let's be real. And you know what? I'm not even gonna sit here and chat y'all heads up all day. I'm finna get straight into this music video. You feel what I'm saying? Hey, if you don't wanna watch the video with me, you just wanna watch it on your own, the original link to this video will be down in the description down below. With that, without further ado, let's get into this video, baby. Y'all can tell I got my own little Durk vibes going on too with the dreads and shit. My shit ain't colored though. And this shit was shot by Lyrical Lemonade. Shout out to the GOAT. He said it should have been four-headed GOAT because of Cole Bennett. Cole Bennett is that nigga, bro. Promise. These ain't no gas jeans. I dropped out of school. I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I played to the left. They went to the right. They tried to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky. I hope they don't catch me. Police ain't ready to spot, so we went to the next street. Three-headed GOAT. These are the three best rappers right now on this song. These are the three best rappers. The three-headed GOAT, bro. These are the three best rappers. Durk is the best rapper. Baby is the second best. Polo G is third, bro. That's my lineup right there. That's my lineup, bro. I can't make this shit up. It's Durk, it's Baby, and then it's Polo G. For real. One of the hardest songs, bro. It's my favorite. It's like Durk. I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches. They say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich on the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah. That shit was awful. Nigga had that dog food. Another thing about Durk, everything he say is real, bro. You can't say Durk is fake about his rap. He don't rap cap. Bro, like Vaughn? King Vaughn, him and Vaughn can't even be together because them niggas was popping off. Now that's another nigga. He ain't a part of the song, so we not gonna get into him, but he a part of the lineup too. Trust. Take five niggas to make a whole starter. Trust me. That day they shot you, I stood on the mongoose. You could not come back around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick with bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be married rich. That boy said, I'm just 25, living life, riding around with a chauffeur. Boy, nigga, damn, that's how I'm trying to be. 25, riding around with a chauffeur. You is that nigga, baby, trust. God damn, I'm trying to be like that nigga, golly. Trying to be 16, riding around with a chauffeur. A bad bitch on my side, motherfucker, with a big ass blood in my mouth. Too much? My bad. Bro, y'all see what I'm saying, right? With the switch ups and shit, how he just tossed the bag to him and they just went on to the flow with Polo G. Bro, these niggas is actually tough as fuck, bro. The way they switch up the flow and they evenly pass it around to the bros, bro. The whole flow. it's like the fucking mic is a hoe and they just passing around all the bros. And the mic is going dumb, bro. That's one crazy ass bitch. That's the bitch that everybody want. And they just passing her around. And the bag with the money in that bitch, they passing that bitch around like a basketball. Everybody get to eat at the table today, nigga. 100. I'ma get to steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back suburbs, I'm a big dog. I was in the slum, serving fitting hours. I be laying junkies, having withdrawals. I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap him for saying he hot as me. I don't know who the fuck me, honestly. They don't want the man, so they watching me. Different color band. Damn, I go that big. He must not be using his hair. If you thinking I don't block me. That's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance. They go ahead through his, bro. Am I the only one that's seen it? I mean, I know y'all call this song Three-Headed Goat, but damn, you ain't had to fucking... That shit trippy as fuck, bro. God damn, got my head twisting around my damn shoulders and shit right now. I don't know what the fuck I just saying, but that look like a three-headed goat to me, motherfucker. Set the lottery, call an ambulance when that chops you. Make the crowd dance, choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me. All these niggas the ghost, though. Top three in my lineup. A lot of people done said I want beat shit. Well, I guess they owe me in the pocket. Scoring 100 points each game, bro. Each of these niggas, bro. On the same team. And the reason I say this is a little baby song, because it's Durk's, but baby got the fucking verse, bro. And baby got this bitch. But Durk is the hardest, my nigga. Come on now. Bro, I'm not even, I don't got shit to flex about or stun on, bro. Like, everything I'm spitting is facts, bro. And y'all cannot, but y'all can back me on that shit, bro. Y'all can't sit here and say I'm capping. Y'all can't sit here and say the shit that I'm saying is fubu, nigga. Hell no, my shit real. Tell me I'm lying, bitch. Tell me who better than Durk. Ain't nobody. Ain't no fucking body. Young boy, no. No. Mm-mm. Hell no. And I know it's gonna be put people in these comments, because it's always these people that dig you on Lil Baby. Baby is harder than Durk. Polo G is not in the top three. Because I've experienced these feelings with all of them. You have to listen to people's music after a while. You have to get adjusted to them. I listen to each of these people's albums on replay, nigga. Daily. Durk is the one I listen to the most. That's why I say that's the top, that's number one person. Baby's the second. Polo G, when he shit dropped, that was bump. My nigga, always. For real though. But y'all not gonna sit here and say Baby. Cause that's what everybody say. No, Baby's the best. That's just dicky and shit. Hell nah. I'ma say Durk's the best. Baby is second. And I know it's gonna be people in the comments coming to my head. No, Baby's first. I think Baby's first. It's always gonna be Baby first. No. Fuck. Everybody got their own opinion though. I'm saying, hey, I say Durk first though. My opinion over yours, whore.
Bitch, what the fuck was that?
That nigga Cole Bennett, bro. That nigga Cole Bennett, he a cold ass nigga, bro. Trust me. If I ever make a music video, the only nigga I want to produce that bitch is Cole Bennett, bro. That is the nastiest nigga in the editing game right the fuck now, bro. And can't nobody say shit about it, bro. Cole Bennett is the nastiest nigga in the game for editing right now, bro. That white boy got skills, bro. I promise you, ain't nobody editing better than Cole Bennett. It's a four-headed goat. You add Cole Bennett in, bro, for real. Hey, with that being said, if you like this video, go ahead and like it. If you do, subscribe for more good content. Hey, share it around with your friends if you're really enjoying the shit, you feel me? I got another bag coming soon. I'm not gonna be having y'all wait for long. You already know what it is. It's Crazy Boy Reacts. And I'm out a little bit, baby. Yeah. Ow. Oh.